My name is Paul Bogdan. I'm an assistant professor in electrical engineering at the University of Southern California. I received my PhD degree from Carnegie Mellon. There are multiple reasons for which I came to USC, but one that actually is intrinsically related with my research is that the groundbreaking work of Ken Nielsen on quorum sensing. My research is focusing on the main idea of building or designing cyber-physical systems. One is the design of bacteria-propelled macro-robotic swarms for drug delivery. The second direction that I'm focusing on is on the design of medical devices, such as artificial pancreas or pacemakers. What inspires me now is the new things that you learn, not only from reading other papers, but by discussing with your colleagues and actually discussing with my students.